Okay, so obviously I'm doing a little biscuits and gravy this morning, but I want to know if there's anything you guys do a little different with your biscuits and gravy. I added a little bit of olive oil to cook up with my meat. I'm also going to season my meat. We're going to do some pepper. And just by the way, I never measure out my seasonings. I think I've only measured out my seasonings like one time. So, you know. But, and then I'm also going to add onion powder. And then y'all know I like my stuff hot. So I'm definitely going to add cayenne pepper. But I kind of wanted to hear from you guys and see if there's anything you guys do a little different with your biscuits and gravy. So let me know. And stay tuned. We're not done. Okay, so now that my meat is done, I have turned down the heat. We're going to add 1/3 cup of flour. And then we are going to mix this in with the meat before adding the milk. Do you guys measure out your stuff or do you just wing it? Okay, so as you can see, I've already got 1 cup of milk in, and I'm gonna add a 2nd cup of milk in for now. We're gonna mix this up, and then depending on how you like your consistency, you can either add more milk or you can leave it the way it is. So I'm gonna mix mine up and then I'm gonna decide and see what it looks like from here. Okay, so as you can see, it's starting to thicken up a little bit. So if you don't want it as thick, add more milk. If you don't want it as runny and it's not thickening up, add more flour. Now I'm gonna go ahead and add some more spices to mine because that's how I like it. And I feel like it needs a little salt and more pepper. And I'm gonna add more onion powder as well. And then of course it's not hot enough for me. So I'm gonna add more cayenne pepper to it as well. Give this a good mix and then we might have something. Okay, so I hardly ever show you guys a plate, but I just wanted to show you how dark my gravy is. And also my gravy is very sticky because I don't want it runny or liquidy. And I took a bite to taste it and it tastes so good. I'm not gonna add any more seasonings. It does not need anything else. It is so perfect. So let me know what you guys do. I'd love to hear it. And as always, thanks for watching Chef Fee.